that was a piece I wrote a couple of years ago called Whitewater, which was written to kind of honor one of the last great wild and scenic stretches of undammed, untamed river in Northern California, choreographed by Robert McCone. Beautiful.